go online and put your membership number in and see your handicap, check your handicap, check your handicap history, etc. That's where the transparency and the convenience comes into play.
All right, thanks.